What is this beast here?
This is one of your heavyweight crossbows.
That is really heavy. So this is...
I've come to Warwick in England so Kevin Hicks, a weapons expert, can show me how to shoot a crossbow. In medieval times, crossbows like this could measure up to 1.5 meters long and up to 2 meters wide. The larger they were, the further they could shoot.
So
how does this compare to a smaller crossbow?
Different machine. I've got one here. Now, this can be shot from the back of a horse, moving infantry, but it is light-powered.
That's a lot smaller than this one.
Oh, gosh. You see the thickness of it. You can compare the two. If you look at this, it's twice as deep and almost twice as thick, I would say, especially in the centre.
And could it punch through armour?
This is one of the reasons armour developed, to deflect lance points, arrows, but more importantly, these things.
Nasty little thing, isn't it?
Yeah. This is... if you like, in the archery world, it's the heavy artillery. This is your sniper. Load it, you rest it, and then you watch. You see somebody who's worthy of a target, a knight, then you shoot him.
So you think I can have a go?
Are you brave enough?
I hope so. How do I do it?
Put your foot in the stirrup. Make sure this is on the rawhide, and very gently now, just wind him. Nice little click. Right, reverse it now. Right, you hold the crossbow, mind the trigger. You bring him back onto the string. You bring him up into the aim, just like shooting a rifle. You bring the lever up nice and slow. If I was you, I'd aim a little bit low.
Wow, that is... you can really feel that power, can't you?
It's a killer, isn't it?
Whoa.